Let's just jump right into this. Sneak up on this guy.
Satisfied. You there, how are your last breaths going?
Got a whole new area. It's gonna take a while. Gotta go to the vault, reach the temple. I've got so much in this place. What's worth it? No! How much did I lose?
There is still much to hunt.
48. Spare change. Ain't nothing.
Typhon, how did you even find Necro de Feo?
Yeah, Maya always said it was just a story.
So did everyone, except my wife Leda. She figured it out. After we got married on Pandora, we left to find Necro de Feo for our honeymoon. Well, we ended up crash landing. See, I put the ship on autopilot while we got busy. That's on me. And so was she. Anywho, the ship was kaput, comlink was kaput, but we didn't care. We were in love. Leda, she was whip smart. And smart with the whip. Boy, did that come in handy on our honeymoon. After we opened the vault, that's when the real action began. Skag on skag, key and hook, the double Calvin. 9 months later, well, there's only one thing in life that happens 9 months later.
A good hunt.
Wait, so he has a kid?
Yes, to the bloodletting. There's blood everywhere.
quick reload.
Feel the bloodlust. Decomposition suits you. A slaughter to remember. You're already dead. You know that, right?
Oh boy.
Alone. I thought opening a vault would be the hottest thing I'd ever do. Was I wrong?
Wait, you've got kids, Typhon?
Yeah, two of them. The boy, he got sick all the time. And my daughter talked circles around me. Only time they'd sit still was to hear about my adventures. Killing monsters, opening vaults, being a hero. They couldn't get enough. I filled their heads with all sorts of stories. Even told them about the Great Vault. That was a mistake. A story can be a dangerous thing in the wrong hands.
Watch your kid, watch his kids be the two sirens that we've been fighting. Tyrene and
Leda, she was so happy being here. She just kept running around, reading ruins and slapping my ass. True story. Then we see the vault in the distance.
Oh my god, what's the other dude saying?
You are weak! You are prey. This is the way of things. You there, how are your last breaths going?
found his secret stash.
Let them hear your rage. Go for the eyes.
Malawan. Well, that's that huge part. Go back to the ladder.
Yes, into the fray. You there, how are your last breaths going?
Huh.
death is natural, but yours was thrilling. Distract them. Where did that come from?
Side mission over here.
Attack! The hunter wins. I like your enthusiasm, beast. I see prey. Pocket racks.
What was that? doesn't do more than this. And it's the same thing. Kind of came from nothing, in a way. I wonder if you could run up that. Alright, always gotta check the back doors. Bada bing, bada boom. Back doors. Always open.
COV trash for one more minute, I was gonna jam cocktail onions in my ears.
Jam what?
Don't pee on it this time. I suppose I'll take that.
That's enough of that. So what are the other challenges? Another claptrap. And two more Typhon logs. And a target of opportunity. That's a zero. Right?
I like you better dead. Eat the tendons first. It's good for your beak.
I go over here first. Oh, what is this? Have to end it here. Gotta go. 30-minute sesh. Noise.